In this lesson, we will understand the transformers library of Hugging Face. We will also learn how to install it. Let's see. The transformers library is the core library for pre-trained models and pipelines. It is an open source Python library. As I said before, Hugging Face developed the transformers library and it is modular and extensible. It includes thousands of pre-trained models for a wide range of NLP tasks such as translation, text summarization, text classification and others. So in this lesson, we will understand what is the transformers library, why use the transformers library, its use cases as well as how to install. Let us start. So we already saw what is the transformers library here. Now we will see why use the transformers library. Transformers library is widely used because it is quite simple to use with complex NLP models. It provides you access to cutting edge models. With that, it is backed by a large and active community. It supports customization and fine tuning. With that, you can integrate the transformers library with other tools. Here are some use cases of the transformers library. Classify text into categories like text classification in the case of spam detection in emails. Also identify entities like names, dates and locations in text, which is called named entity recognition. Translate text between different languages like from English to German. With that, generate text using models like GPT. Also implement question answering, that is to answer on the basis of a given context. Let us see how to install the transformers library. So here are different ways. Use pip to install the transformers library. Pip is a package manager to download, install and manage Python packages and libraries. With that, you can also use Google Colab. Here you can find some difference in the syntax. There is an exclamation sign if you are installing it on Google Colab. With that, you can also install the transformers library directly from the Hugging Face GitHub repository. So let us see how to install it. We will use Google Colab for it. We will add the following command. Let's see. Here is a browser. I'll type Google Colab and press enter. Here is the link provided by Google only. colab.research.google.com. Here you can see I already logged into my Gmail account, so it will directly open. I clicked on it. So it is asking me to create a new notebook here. These are my already created notebooks. I'll click new notebook. So it is a free web application. So now we will use the same command here to install it. I'll show you again. Here is the command. Okay. Let us type the same command. Okay, pip space install space transformers. After that, what we need to do? We need to just click this. It's written run here. Can you see run cell? Okay, so in this way, we can install the transformers library using Google Colab. You can add the name of your Python notebook here. So this created a Python notebook. If you know Anaconda, you can easily guess what is a Python notebook. Save it from here and rename it later. So here I've just implemented this syntax to install the transformers library. In this lesson, we saw what is the transformers library. We also saw that why it is so popular. With that, we also saw some use cases and how to install it.